welcome. You have been placed in a cluster rehabilitation facility for violation of local law. So you're interested in our work release program? It's pretty simple, lots of fun, and teaches you a valuable skill. Retrieve a multi-tool from the commissary unit and proceed into one of the authorized mining tunnels. Look for any potentially valuable minerals and harvest them with the multi-tool. Deposit them in one of the mineral hoppers and you'll be issued a time reduction chit based on the total value of the deposit. Mineral prices are static and set by cluster rehabilitation facilities and do not reflect real world prices.
Thank you. ready to take the next step on the road to rehabilitation? Find a way to forgive yourself for your current incarceration. While it is true that there is no one else to blame for your current situation other than yourself, it is important to move on and focus on how in the future you will avoid making the same mistakes. That even while serving your sentence, you have already begun to help make the Empire a better place. Thanks to our award-winning Klesher Cares program, a percentage of all your hard work goes towards helping those less fortunate. Together, we can turn your wrongs into a whole lot of right.
Venturing out, always keep an eye on your oxygen levels. Although there are plenty of refill stations, we can't refill your tanks for you.
Thank you.
Attention! Attention! Please direct your attention towards the front gates. One of our guests has completed their rehabilitation and is being released. Let's give them a round of applause. Good luck back in the world, civilians.
Thank you.
ready to take the next step on the road to rehabilitation, find time today to think about how you can make amends for all the wrongs you've done. Any negative can become a positive with a little bit of work. While most correction facilities see their inmates as criminals, we understand that everyone has a story, a point of view, or a situation that led them to break the law. To us, no one is beyond redemption. Ready to take the next step on the road to rehabilitation? Find something you appreciate about someone and let them know. A shared compliment can boost self-esteem and feel rewarding for the giver and the recipient. A kind word goes a long way. Klesher Rehabilitation Facility, a UEE prison? Hardly. As a private subcontractor, Klesher has entered into an agreement with local planetary jurisdictions to handle their corrections infrastructure. What's this mean for you? You get to spend your sentence in one of our industry-leading facilities, enjoying amenities uncommon to most conventional inmates. Thank you.
Thank you.